That was cool. Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. For whatever comes our way. Oh, darling, we'll make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. That baby. Yo, that bass is incredible. That bass is incredible. Like you can hear him, like it's weird. I know it's weird, but he's still the same beat that they started at the very beginning is still consistent if you listen to it through the vocals. Born to be wild. I like to see the light. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, so that's yo, that's crazy. So like I love how they come together like almost simultaneously. Like literally like it could not have been more like it could not have been better the way that they just come form back together and start singing. Like I don't know how much practice that would have had to take, but that's actually incredible. Heavy metal thunder, racing in the wind, and the feeling that I'm under. Whoa. Okay, I missed something. Something happened there. What was that they just did? Oh, okay. Hear Avi? Like, oh my goodness. He sounds so good back there. Hang on a second. We were born to be dang, that was good. That was definitely a good version of Born to Be Wild. That was they did that just right. right.
You blow my mind consistently. Wow. That was incredible. You know, listening to you guys talk earlier about sacrifice for your passion for music, and there's always going to be sickness, there's always going to be missing school, there's going to be missing your friends, your family. It's about hoping it's all going to be worth it. This is one of those moments where I'm looking at you guys going, it's worth it. You are worth it. Christy, I can't even believe you were sick. I couldn't tell at all.
Okay, yeah, so like, because I came into this knowing that she was sick, so for her to put on a performance like that was really good. Like, she... And that just goes to show, like, you know, if you want something, you really have to go for it. No matter, like, sometimes you just have to make sacrifices. And she did. So that's, like, really respectful and admirable.
It's amazing what comes out of you five. You guys sound so big and strong every time you guys come out. And,
right,
and
right.
Golly, man, Avi.
Like I said, Avi was going off.
Dude, the whole drive behind rock music is the rhythm and the bass. That's what
right.
gives it that that grunt music. And Avi and Kevin, guys.
See, I knew eventually that they was going to have to start bringing up Avi and Kevin a lot more. because they're starting to play a bigger role. As the episodes go on, they're playing a bigger role.
You guys were the driving force. You were the heroes of this whole record. And it just sounded so full and powerful. And it was nice how you guys did the Easy Rider thing. You know what I mean? Overall, guys, that performance was amazing. You guys just continue to amaze us.
You always have a couple tricks up your sleeve, and they're entertaining, and they're also propelling the song really well. Kirsty, I thought you did great. I'm glad it didn't have to be Quadratonix tonight. That would have been unfortunate. I guess you kids know that the word heavy metal was coined.
Let's rewind that back, because I love the way he just did the little glasses slide up. I want to see that
tonight.
One time.
That would have been unfortunate.
Look how respectful
it was. I guess
you
kids know that the word heavy metal was coined in this very song. Heavy metal thunder, that's where it came from, and that's why we now have heavy metal in the lexicon. So nice work. You guys rocked.
All right. Thank you, judges. We'll see Pentatonix again in the second half of the show. Thank you, guys.
So, yeah, like I was saying, like from the beginning, or not really saying from the beginning, but thinking from the beginning, Avi was back there destroying. Kevin was doing his thing too, you know? And it got to a point where I had to say something. I had to say something about it. It was really good. That was a really good rendition of it. They are, as the competition goes on, I'm noticing like they are really, really like they vibing with each other, they feeling each other, and they're starting to make sacrifices like Kirsten's doing, so that's really good. And as always, guys, thank you for coming to this episode or this show or whatever you want to call it.